it's a good thing because it's like, let's say, especially if you do black music, it's like that's like really the only award show there is for it. So it's a good thing. But I think people should start turning up more, man. Or they should just give it to people. You know what I mean? Like when people don't turn up and then they keep winning it, people that are watching, the viewers are thinking, we're watching, but the people ain't turning up. But Mobis is a good, it's a good feeling to be there as well. Best video is like, you know what? Tell you the truth, I didn't expect to win it, because if they was gonna do it on a rule, like if it was gonna be who had the best video, I think my video looks the best, to tell you the truth. But obviously their budget's a different budget, so it's cool that she won, man. I've been working on my next single and some album. Next single should be out like January, and the album probably April. I ain't got a name for it yet, but I don't know. I'm thinking of a few names, but that single was Take Me Back. That's the main focus right now. That's what's called Take Me Back. It's a whole new sound. It's not even a new sound, but it's like a big sound. If anything you heard from me before, it's not similar to nothing, but it's not too far off. You get what I'm saying? It's just like good music, man. And with the album, you can hear the growth, man. From my last album, Star in the Hood, to all of my CDs that I've been putting out, it's like a growth. I've like matured as an artist, so that's what I'm trying to put across. And when you're in the studio and you make a good song and then you come out, you're like, yeah, I've done another big tune. But then when you perform it live and then people are singing it back to you, it's like the best feeling. So I can't pick, but live, I love performing live, man. I think the best place is probably Leeds. Leeds, and like that was when I was on tour with Jack Pinati, I was supporting his tour. And like, when I was going on that tour, I thought maybe the crowd is going to be a bit different, but yeah, the crowd was a mad crowd. They're just mad. They just throw water at him, they spit at him, he spits back at them. It's mad. It's a mad crowd. But yeah, man, Leeds has always been Leeds, but obviously London is home. When you come home, it's no place like home. But if you're kind of Pepsi Max cars, you can find me, what I've been up to, shows I'm referring to people to go to, music I've been listening to, like just everyday life, man, just getting in touch with me, basically. The website's www.myspace.com/PepsiMaxCast, and you can find me on there. You got Jody Harsh on there, Sun Sparrow, you got a lot of other people on there, man, and it's like, we're all keeping in touch. It's like, normally, if you want to find an artist, you might have to go to my MySpace or someone's blog or something, but it's like one MySpace bringing you all different sorts of music, different genres. So I think it's a big thing, man, that they're doing.